Star Challenges YouTube channel. Students, in this video we are going to learn about farewell for 6th standard SS lesson 17 and 18, major landforms and physical divisions of India. First Roman vocabularies: mountains, plains, desert, islands, surface, rainfall, Rajasthan, Thar Desert, Andaman and region. Second Roman, answer the following. First question answer, what is mean by mountains? Mountains are the raised portion of earth's surface. Mountains are very steep and have a sharp slope. Second question answer, what is the highest mountain peak in the world? The highest mountain peak in the world is the Mount Everest in Nepal. Third question answer, what is plateau? Plateaus are known as table land and raised areas of land with flat top. Fourth question answer, riders are not on the Great Indian Desert. The Great Indian Desert are known as the Thar Desert. The Thar Desert is located in the state of Rajasthan. It is seventh largest desert in the world. Important facts. First one, the largest mountain range in the world is the Andes in South America. Second one, landforms are naturally formed land mass found on Earth's surface. Third one, there are 6 major physical divisions are in India. Fourth one, Lakshadweep islands are located in the Arabian Sea. Fourth Roman word work. Landforms in India: desert, plains, plateau, islands and mountains. Next, northern plains: the Himalayan mountain, Himadri, Himachal, Shivalik, parallel range. Children, copy down in your fair note neatly.